sing amazing. It's incredible. We got this at Pier One, actually. It's kind of a... I have one at home. I had no idea it went down. So maybe I have a band behind mine, because I keep hearing this wah, 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 wah. Maybe it's Peter Frampton, because I haven't seen him in a while, and it could be. I'm going to take it down when I get home. Our next performer is one of the most successful singers of the decade. She's already won a Grammy tonight and is nominated for three more, including Album of the Year. So with just the teeniest bit of ado, accompanied by a man who produced this track, David Foster, and the Grammy Orchestra, Celine Dion.
When I was young, never needed a just for fun. Those days have come. Living alone, I think of all the friends I've known. But when I die, the telephone, nobody's home. Don't wanna be, oh.